Now, this is the yellow continent. The yellow continent is called Asia. Asia is the largest continent. This is where we can find Philippines. Asia. The pink continent is called South America. Can you say it? South America. The orange continent is called North America. Can you say it? North America. The white continent is called Antarctica. Can you say it? Antarctica. Nobody really lives in Antarctica because it's made of ice. It's very cold there. Usually, scientists would go there to study the continent. This continent, this brown continent, is called Australia. It is found at the lower part of the globe. That is why this is also called the land down under. This red continent is Europe. They say this is the smallest continent. The next continent is called Africa. Can you say it? Africa. Now let's see if you remember the continents. Europe, Australia, Antarctica, North America, South America, Asia, and Africa. Can you point to Antarctica? Can you point to North America? Can you point to Asia? Can you point to Africa? Can you point to Australia? Can you point to Europe? Can you tell me the color for Antarctica? White. Can you tell me the color for South America? Pink. Can you tell me the color for Asia? Yellow. Can you tell me the color for Africa? Green. Can you tell me the color for Australia? Brown. Can you tell me the color for Europe? Red. Now, let's see if you will remember. I will hide the cards. Can you tell me what continent is color yellow? Yes, it's Asia. Can you tell me what continent is color red? It is Europe. Can you tell me what continent is brown? Australia. Can you tell me the continent that is color white? Antarctica. Can you tell me the name of the continent that is color pink? South America. Can you tell me the continent that is color green? Africa. Can you tell me the continent that is color orange? North America. Now I will pack this away. And I want you to get your nomenclature cards for the continents and try to remember the colors and their names.